plans appear to be on hold to produce a TV series on the Field of Dreams TV show. It was planned near Polk City. So the story first came out in the entertainment publication Variety. It said the TV adaptation is no longer happening at Peacock, and that Variety has learned exclusively that Universal Television is currently shopping the project to other outlets. WHO 13's Roger Riley has been checking into this for us. And Roger, you found out that it looks like the project may still go on.
Yeah, you know, there's nothing certain out here, but it looks like it will go on. Today I was out here earlier, there were crews still working on the Ball Diamond and to build a Field of Dreams right here in Polk County. Now, Randy Schumacher and Drone 13 are going to give us a look at the baseball field, complete with lights under construction. Crews were working on the field and wiring up those lights. I did speak with the owner of the property, who did not want to speak on camera. She said it's been an interesting process negotiating over a period of time. The project hold came out in Variety. She knew that that would be announced. The show's producer had briefed her. The corn is getting taller out here, so this for sure has the Field of Dreams feel to it. But kind of a surprise, I stopped at the Rising Sun Cafe nearby in Polk City. Folks there had not even heard this was being built near their town.
I hadn't heard of it until today. I guess my brother, he heard about it. He's younger than me, but otherwise, I had no idea, and it's kind of surprising.
Not shocking, more shocking that I hadn't heard anything about it, quite honestly. To me, that's something that would be, you know, maybe a little bit bigger of a deal that would be announced a little bit more.
Now, today, Iowa Sports Turf crews, that's a company out of Des Moines, were hard at work on the diamond, and other crews were wiring those lights. So it seems while there is a little bit of uncertainty surrounding this Field of Dreams TV show, Janae, if you just remember the movie, if you build it, he will come, or they will come, or somebody will come. They're still building it. So I think the owner feels it will go on.
Okay. Very good movie quote as well. Thanks a lot, Roger.